welcome back to my channel. I got asked this question about what I had on my Christmas wish list. So I thought maybe I'd just, you know, film this video for you guys and let you all know what I put on my list. I only gave a list to my husband, so I just wanted to let y'all know what I put on there. So the first thing that I asked for was the 2021 Christian planner. If you all watched a previous video, I will link it up in the cards somewhere. But it is basically like the only planner that I want to have for the rest of my life. Like, it keeps me organized and all of that. I show a little bit of what it included, but for the next year, it has some new features. Like, it has the monthly financial planner inside of it. So I'm so excited to do that and keep up with my finances through my planner. Like, everything will be in one spot, which I love. It helps you create daily habits. It writes down, like, when you're in church, you can write down your sermon notes. You can write down your Bible study notes. You can put your vision board inside it. Like, it contains so much. So I asked for another one this year because he bought me the last one for this year. So I put that on there. The next thing that I asked for was a Dyson vacuum cleaner. It's one of those cordless vacuum cleaners. And we have hardwood floors and we're getting rugs and stuff. So I need something to go between carpet and hardwood floors. And I really need this because we have two toddlers. So it will make cleaning during the day easier. So I really wanted that one. I had a Dirt Devil one, and yeah, it's not. It's definitely not as good as the Dyson one. So I really want the Dyson ones, especially because it's cordless to clean the floor. So y'all know you're getting older and wiser when you want a vacuum cleaner for your Christmas gift. The next thing that I asked for is a Teamy Blends Detox Tea and a colon cleanse tea, I think that's what it's called. I definitely want to start off 2021 on the right track and, you know, cleaning out my system from all the holiday food and stuff. So I asked for, they had a little bundle deal, and I think it's the Teamy Blends Skinny Tea and the colon cleanse tea that you do at night. And it came with a tumbler, so I asked for that bundle just to kickstart my weight loss journey, or, you know, my continuing weight loss journey in 2021. Two more things that I asked for were gift cards to Sephora and Ulta. Like, I knew my husband wasn't going to be able to go and pick out makeup for me, but I could pick out makeup for myself. So I asked him for two gift cards to those stores just so I can redo my makeup collection, because like I told y'all in a previous video, a lot of my makeup is expired, so I do need to go and get new makeup and all of that. Even with, you know, skin cleansers, you can get that from Ulta, and new makeup brushes and all of that. And maybe I can try the Fenty Beauty line from Sephora, you know, with that gift card. So another thing that I asked for was jewelry. Like, I want some everyday necklaces. I don't have a lot of those to wear, so I want some everyday necklaces, gold, white gold, gold, silver, anything that matches my earrings and stuff. I have a lot of earrings, but not a lot of necklaces. And I don't wear a lot of bracelets, but bracelets and stuff like that. And I actually wanted to get into wearing anklets. So if I can find a really good anklet, I know that's more for the summertime than the wintertime, but if I can find a really good anklet, then I want one of those. I also wanted to get some perfume. Like, I love perfume. But so I'm trying to build up my little collection. My favorite perfume right now is the Flower Room. Like, I love that perfume so much. So I'm almost out of it. So hopefully I get another one. So yes, perfume, I love perfume. Like, my list was not really that long, so this is probably gonna be a very short video. Because as you get older, like, you're just more into buying gifts for other people than getting gifts for yourself. Now, I will probably buy a gift for myself that I've been wanting for a very long time. So I may show you all it. If I get it, I have to let y'all know. It would definitely not be during Vlogmas. So it'll probably have to be a video after Vlogmas. But I will let y'all know if I get it. I'm trying to make plans to get it. But I hope y'all enjoyed it. Comment down below some things that y'all had on y'all Christmas wish list, and hopefully y'all get it. You know, Christmas is a good time. It's my favorite holiday. So hopefully y'all are still in the Christmas spirit, because we're almost there. Thank y'all for watching this video, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.